bless you.
Amen.
You stand up. American flag for somebody. I want to see the person. My God. Oh, no, 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 no.
Glory to God.
that's not the work of any man. It's the pure work of the Holy Spirit. Can you say amen? So when you see it, you glorify the Holy Spirit. And you will see more than that. Stand up. Where is your mother? Stand up, pastor. I pray for you, okay? You have sister?
Yes.
Where is your sister?
Little.
I'm going to pray for you, okay?
Yes.
You are going to be a David in your family. Okay? Yes. Father, use this guy to liberate his family.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Where's the anointing? I'm going to put an anointing on your life, okay?
Amen.
Will you work for God?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
I release the gift of God. You know what Paul said to Timothy? He says, stir up the gift of God.
Amen.
Which has been given unto you by the laying of our hands.
Amen.
So whatever we lay hands on, we impart something.
Amen.
There's a transfer of anointing.
Amen.
There's a transfer of power.
Amen.
Can you say amen?
Amen.
I bless you. I gave.
Amen.
Oh, I give an anointing. You know, it comes upon me like a jacket. It's like they are pouring rain on me. It's like electricity.
Amen.
You know what I'm saying? It's like a magnetic power.
Amen.
It's like a force. And that force can kill even cancer.
Amen.
So that is my young girl. Where is your mother? Come. You are I want.
You have won!